My name is Michael Schneider.
I'm Jan-Patrick Metzger, and we both form the core of designschneider. We are based in Berlin, here in Germany. The studio is located in a heritage-listed business park, which had been built in the end of the 19th century. We are now inside the studio, and this is the area where we sit together and have meetings. And here our workspace, where we develop the designs and with hand sketches and 3D software.
And finally, the workshop. Here we make models of our designs, which plays an important role in our design process. A one-to-one scale model, or mock-up as we call it, helps us to perfect the design by checking the proportions and details.
Our starting point was the megatrend cocooning. The expression was coined in 1981 by Faith Popcorn, who is an American trend forecaster and marketing consultant.
Faith Popcorn explained the expression cocooning in one of her books as the impulse to go inside when it just gets too tough and scary outside, to pull a shell of safety around yourself so you're not at the mercy of a mean, unpredictable world. We began with an exploration of things in nature which serve as protection and shelter. We were most fascinated by the simple and beautiful shape of a shell with its flowing contour and strong case. It thus became the most important reference for our design of the Beos backrest. In order to create a comfortable chair, which invites you to sit down, relax, and feel good.
Our goal was to design a contemporary lounge chair, which can be used in many different settings. The design should be simple and clear, assembled with several components from which different chair versions can be made. The components are the base, the seat, the backrest, and the neckrest. A main feature of the design is that the armchair becomes a comfortable height backrest chair by simply attaching the neckrest to the back. There are also three different bases to choose from, including a swivel base in chrome and a four-leg base made of wood or metal.
The Beos Lounge family is designed for both private and public areas. The lower version looks best placed in groups to create a cozy and communicative atmosphere in living rooms, hotel lobbies, and public spaces. The higher version is especially designed for situations in which concentration, withdrawing, and privacy are preferred. This and the fact that a unicolor and two-color version is available ensure that you can create a personal, almost tailor-made chair.